secondary treatment. Secondary treatment is purely a biological process. It involves the use of microbes, especially bacteria. So, in this process, initially effluent received from primary treatment is passed on to what are known as aeration chambers. Into which air is passed. In the aeration chambers, it is constantly subjected to agitation. So, this agitation allows aerobic microbes, microbes which use oxygen, aerobic microbes to grow and oxidize the organic debris that is present in the effluent. In this process, microbes form what are known as flocks. Flocks are masses of microbes entangled in fungal filaments. Aerobic microbes convert the organic matter into inorganic minerals typical decomposition. So, by decomposition and as a result the microbial biomass. Increases organic matter content in the microbes increases because they use this for building up their own organic substances. As a result, the BOD, biochemical oxygen demand of the effluent decreases considerably by about 10 to 15%. The very decrease in the biochemical oxygen demand is an indication that the effluent is getting purified.